Welcome to Upgrade. I'm your host, Frank the Tank. Today we got in the Cisco Business 110 with Sirius. It's an unmanaged switch, and basically it's just a dumbed down switch of Cisco's high maintenance switches that they sell. This is actually, you don't, no maintenance required, no plug-in, no logins or anything like that. It's just a plug and play. It's POE. You have 24 ports, if you can see. I actually plug one in. I don't have internet right now. You could expand this. You could put fiber connections in here. You could daisy chain them from one to another, and it's very simple, easy to go. If you're a small business is starting and planning to expand in the future, maybe you want to consider getting something like this so they could communicate with other routers. If you have a Cisco router down the line, then it's something simplified for it, so it will be able to communicate. Now, connecting this, daisy chain them, is very simple. You could do from one end to the other and keep going, continue on with the switches. It could be from a 24 to a 48 and so forth. It could be a different varieties of switches. There are same manufacturer, so they can identify each other, easy to set up. Like you see, everything's lining up, and it tells you in marked up right now, 1 to 12. And of course, it tells you that number 1 is the one in the top, number 2 is the bottom, and so forth. Now, it goes all the way to 24, and you could expand it, like I said, with different switches. Right now, we don't have internet at all. So when you have something like this, all you got to do is plug it in, and they give you the actual mounts for a rack. If you're going to plan to do a rack on it, and they give you a power cord and a card, a business card. So we're going to plug it in pretty much on the last one. This is the internet we're plugging in right now, as you can see. And it's going to require, it's going to boot up right now. It's going to pick up in a bit right now, where it automatically identifies the internet. And this is something simple, a basic switch, unmanaged switch, plug. Basic, anywhere you want the actual router connection, the internet connection, and then you could, so you are going to have to give one up so you could get internet. If you want to link this up to another domain, then that's different. You're going to have to buy a different model other than this one. Right now, we're actually connected. If you guys can see, it just came on right now. This is an inexpensive switch if you guys are looking for something like this. Cisco makes very good hardware for networks. If you're ever gonna get a setup, this is probably the way to start. If you're gonna do a 24 port and you're planning to expand as a small business, so take a look at it, see what you guys think. If you wanna power your cameras, your other devices on here on the network, you can do that. It's a POE, it's available, inexpensive. And so if you have any questions, any comments, let me know. I'm your host, Profit74, I'm out.